I'm just glad I drive much better in real life than I do in GTA.
Oh, no. I see Vici never prepared me for this.